Go jump in an ice covered lake. Okay, let's go. Here we are at a local quarry in Ontario. The ice is like 3 to 4 inches thick.
We got an axe and dug a hole in the ice, and it's certainly really cool to see it come out of the water.
Wow.
And just like that, commence operation, go jump in an ice lake. I actually struggled to get out of this thing. I'm in Canada. What should I do next?